always good as it seems, but tell me till you get it, how could you know? How could you know? How could you know? Listen up, I'm about to go and get rich.
Oh man, that's alright, man.
Yo man, I'm gonna need you to do something for me real quick.
What's up?
I got this new ship. And it's never been tested, but I've seen videos on YouTube, man, and it's lit.
Okay.
And I heard Samantha's got like this little stress, you know what I mean? Yeah, Sam.
All right.
So I'm gonna need you to get her, you know, a little stress reliever, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I got you. How much does this cost or what was it?
Yeah, first time's always free, man.
Okay.
Right. So just give it some. If she hooked, then we talking business.
Right,
I want you to spread it
as far as
you can.
All right, man. Hey, that's all right, man.
All right, no problem, man. Yes, now.
Last night, we put up on a... Hey, why are you doing this stupid homework, man?
Because it's important to me and I want to get a good career and a good life.
Whatever, man. I see you under the stress. Why do you even do it? I see you stay up at night. I see you doing all these papers. You're always stressing. You always have these headaches and stuff.
It's because it's an AP class and it's worth it.
Nah, man, look. We know what you can do.
Yeah, you want that stress to go?
Stress reliever.
Hey, chalo.
What's that?
Just, hey, stress with you. Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm. No, thanks. Sorry, no.
Come on, look.
You're going to tell us you've never tried it before?
No.
Wait, what? You've never smoked before?
No. Oh, my God.
It's like the best thing ever.
Maybe you need some of this.
I take care of this for you. You don't even need this.
You need this. You need it.
You know what, guys? This work is important for me, and I do want...
Really?
Graduate high school?
Oh my God. I'm graduating high school.
It's fine, Crystal. Hey, you want to hit it?
Man, yeah, it's more for us, man.
More for us, right?
All
right,
man, have fun. It'll blow your mind.
Let's go, man.
Have fun, yo. See you. You're going to get hooked.
Hey, yo, Crystal, you good? You've been staring at the ground for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, man, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah, man. It just feels a little weird, like my heart's beating really fast. I just need to like chill out.
You're good? You need me to call someone?
No, man, just get me some water, man.
I got you. I'll go get you some water.
Yeah,
man.
Just don't.
Hey.
Make sure you don't tell anyone, okay?
I got you. Just calm down. I'll be right back.
Miguel!
Possible PI? Henry 9, did you copy?
If it's a PI, you need to call an ocean. Let me call an ocean for you. Henry 8 to Ocean 1.
Ocean 13, Henry 8, myself and 17 are on the way.
Henry might just call somebody to help us. All right, look at me. Need you to breathe.
I'm fine.
What's the situation?
I think she's under the influence. I don't know exactly what she's on.
It's nothing. It's nothing.
I was thinking to me, is it possible that the portable could be transporting students to nurse's office?
Let's go. Let's take her to the nurse's.
Stand by for
K-9. Ocean 17 to Ocean 14.
Ocean 14.
Can you roll by K-9 on the east side of 14?
You okay? Okay. Okay. Here. Let me lay you down. Okay.
What happened?
A possible under the influence, sir. They brought her in just a little while ago. The securities.
What's your name, mija? Mija, what's your name?
I'm gonna check your vitals, mija.
Crystal.
Crystal? What did you do? What happened? Your friend, did you smoke something? What'd you smoke? Marijuana? Did you smoke spice? K2? Synthetic marijuana? And who gave it to you? Did you buy it? They gave it to you?
Free.
Who gave it to you?
Friend.
What friend?
Okay, mija, okay.
What friend gave you this?
Who gave it to you, mija? Here. Let me borrow your finger. I wanted to check it.
Who gave it to you?
What's going on?
You're okay, man. You're in the nurse's office. You're in the nurse's office. Who gave it to you? What friend?
What's going on?
Crystal. You're okay, Crystal. You're okay. What friend gave you this?
It was Vince. He did this. He did this to me.
What Vince?
Mark, I'm like feeling it pretty badly for 41.
Well, how do you expect to pass if you never even do your work?
I try, Lupita. I really do.
I was looking at your grades, and you haven't turned anything in. So I've been wondering, you know, what is going on. You got a 38 average in this class. So is everything okay?
Yeah.
So what are you gonna do about these zeros here?
I'll try to do remake work on the tutoring. I just don't know what I'm gonna do about that physics work.
Well, just try your best. I know you can do it. Like, you're pretty good in that class. Just try your best.
Hey, Ben. I heard you talking about that stress reliever yesterday.
Stress reliever?
Yes.
Hey, all
the best. I gave it a thought and I want to try it.
Okay. Come with me. Come on, guys. Hey, keep a lookout.
Oh, yeah.
Do I have to pay you or something?
Yeah, 24 would be fine. Thank you.
Have fun.
I've seen my brother do this, so I should be good.
That's not even real weed.
It's whatever, as long as it takes the stress away. Fine, you know what? I'm not gonna sit here and watch you smoke something that contains rat poison. So I'm out.
Thank you.
Beth, if you can hear me, I'm going to put this nasal cannula on you, okay?
Students, as you are most likely aware, one of our students yesterday was taken by the ambulance to a hospital. I am sorry to inform you that the student did not make it. If you knew Beth, then you know she was a good girl. She had so much to live for. She should have been given a chance to live a full, wonderful life. But because of a student here in our school, it was cut short. And we know who the student is. He will not get away with it. It is very aggravating that a few in our school are here only to destroy the lives of his or her classmates. And because of them, we have lost one of our students. The nation has a drug problem, and we are doing something about it. We will not tolerate any of our students being abused in this manner. If you are doing drugs, you need to stop. There are a number of counselors here to speak to you. We can refer you to someone who can help. You are not alone. There are as many of us who care for you. Speak to a teacher, a counselor, or a principal, but speak to someone. You don't have to live with a drug problem. There are solutions, but they start with you. But if you are dealing drugs, it is a very serious offense. You will not escape. You will be dropped out of our school, and we will press charges. You will not see the light of day of many years. Students, remember, a loss of a peer can impact our lives, but together we can overcome and make a change in the lives of each other. This is a message from your principal. Thank you.
Babe, so there's been a lot of overdoses happening, and you know, I just turned 18, so I could go to jail for this, and you're still 16, so I'm gonna need you to take the hit for me if anything happens or the matter goes for worse.
Michael, no.
If you love me, you'll do this.
Okay. Hello? Yes. My name is Samantha Laman, and I wanted to report something that I've heard my friends say. It's this girl named Vanessa, and her last name is Corpus, and I just wanted to say that I've heard that she's distributing synthetic marijuana, and I don't know what to do, so.
Come in.
Hello, Mr. Gomez. This is the student that you requested, Vanessa.
Oh, that tip.
Yes.
Okay. Hello, Vanessa.
Hi.
How are you, Mija?
Okay.
Have a seat. You're Vanessa Corpus, right?
Yes.
And you're 11th grader?
Yeah.
Okay. The reason that I brought you in, Vanessa, is that we received a Crime Stoppers tip this morning, and the tip is that you are either having things you're not supposed to have in school, or that you're actually distributing synthetic marijuana here on campus. And anytime that we get Crime Stoppers tips, we have to follow through and conduct an investigation. Do you know why your name may have been brought up on this Crime Stoppers tip?
No.
Okay. Do you know anything about synthetic marijuana? Because of the severity of the issue, we're going to actually have to, conduct a search of your belongings, okay? Just to follow through that you're in fact telling the truth. What I'm going to do is, do you have any of your backpack or a purse here?
No, that's in your classroom.
It's in your classroom. So what I'm going to do is, I'm actually going to have Officer Morales escort you back to your classroom, bring you back with your stuff so that we can conduct a brief search. And if everything turns out that there's nothing there, we'll go ahead and let you go, okay? 139 to Ocean Morales, K25, please.
What if I
don't
have something in my purse?
Yes, Mr. Gomez.
Come on in. I was gonna have you escort her back to class to bring her things back, but she was just about to let us know. You have something that you're not supposed to have?
Michael told me to say.
Michael Sanchez, your boyfriend? What did he tell you not to say?
He told me not to tell anyone that he's distributing.
Here in school? Okay. Michael Sanchez? 139 to any ocean on campus, 25 for Delta traffic with a Michael Sanchez. We'll get you a 20 in a few minutes.
Michael Sanchez? He's a straight A student. Oceans, be advised that Michael Sanchez drives a black Pathfinder and parks in the student parking lot.
Therefore, I'm in the area. Show me up.
If I snitch or something?
It won't hurt you, but it'll help you.
Well, I'm not the distributor. I actually gave it to a guy.
Who'd you give
it? Vince
what?
Reyna.
All right.
Hold on.
Do you have a Vince Reyna? I'm just gonna speak with him real quick.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Vince what?
Reno.
Birthday?
12/97.
Okay, just turn around real quick. Keep your jazz behind your back. You'll be arrested for distribution. It's embedded. Can't smoke.